What? Welcome, bros. Welcome to Stick RPG 2. Part 12. Stick RPG 2, Part 12. Okay. Let's save. Go to sleep now. Character sleep. And put the character to sleep. Now leave. Okay, so here's our blue character. She's in this. Put him on this shop now. Ask for promotion. Any more? No? Okay. Works in there. Okay, so recently the guy gave us a Chainsaw Club membership. Now this is the investigation of the murder. I know. Okay, I'll tell you. The murderer, this investigation, you have to find out who murdered the stick figure. And it turns out that the murderer is the tutorial guy. Tutorial guy is the murderer. Yeah, it's hard to believe, but he is. Yeah. Okay, we will solve the murder later. For now, let's go to City Hall. Oh no, not this one. I mean, yeah, that one. This is basically the best job you can get. Okay, now let's go to the hardware store. There's letters in the hardware store, maybe. Let's go back to sleep. Alright, we've gone back to sleep now. Okay, now save. Leave. So now what? Now what should we do? Okay, so now Hardware store, yeah? Oh, it's Jim's gym, not the hardware store. The hell did I go? Oh wait, was it? Oh wait, it was Jim's gym, I think. Well, let's go in the hardware store as well. Go back in there. Okay, there's our guy. Okay, I've got 9,000 saved up. Let's go here, the bakery shop. Devil food cake is the one that gives you negative 50 karma. This one gives you plus karma, so if you're like a good stick figure, you'd want to have this one. If you're a bad one, you'd have this one. If you're a good one, you'd have that too. Well, actually, it doesn't matter, actually. Let's go to the dangling. Oh, it's closed. Is it? seems it, I would go there, but it's closed. Okay. Okay, so go back to the clinic, yeah? Might as well. Seems to be a bit slow. Seems to be a bit slow indeed, eh? What more? Alright. There we go. That's what. Yeah, that's what sound it makes. You take the pressure on me, mate. Whoa, karma's very low. Sleep. Okay, so we slept now, save. Now, leave. Okay, now let's see now. Okay. Let's go to the bank. Go to the bank now. Okay. Go to the Dimension Bank. Now let's deposit all of this. Deposit all of it. Deposit all. Let's see, is it? Buy an asset now? Not yet. $10,000. Mansion. I've bought the mansion before. I've even got the castle before. Yeah, seriously, I've got them. On my other account, I've bought the mansion and the penthouse. And the condo, I've got like everything. I've been playing this game since it came out. Actually. I've been playing Sick Off 1 and 2. Okay, so. Let's go to the clinic. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I remember. Okay, now we're gonna get the flamethrower. If you wanna get the flamethrower, you gotta give him all the. Give it. You have to give this guy, yeah? Pyro Perry. Everything he asks. And yeah, see? There. Homebrew flamethrower. I think you can, like, improve it as well, yeah. Yeah, we've got the flamethrower now. That is a really good weapon though. Okay, with a flamethrower. Yeah, just save. Just in case. You know what I mean? Last time we got like a substantial amount. A good amount. Okay, so now. Oh, this requires 900 intelligence. Yes, it does. Let's go to Jim's gym. Oh yes, it's 800 strength. I should have known it was 800 strength. Okay, so we're in Jim's gym. No, I don't feel like fighting, but we've got a very good weapon today. Got the frickin' flamethrower. Sorry. Oh, hyperdrive, yeah. To get the alien home, you have to give me a hyperdrive, I mean. Yeah, basically. Now let's see what you do. Okay, so. Let's wait, if Tiffany might come in. No, fine. That was a waste of time anyway. That was a frickin' goddamn. Oh, wait, go to the club. In the goddamn club, man. I think they should have made, like, a better club. not a mean unstuck RPG too, but the director's cut should have made. Here's a clock. Let's see, we might find someone. See, the disco guys have seen it before. Dirty, because that's what, yeah. What? That's what he says. What are you talking about, man? Oh, wait a minute. I know where I can go. Go to the new abandoned warehouse. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm back, guys. I just suffered some problems with the PG2 director's cut. It stopped working for some reason. I have to start the game all over. I have to start all over again now. Stop responding. I suffered this in both episodes. Part 11 and part 12. That's a boat of a man. And I've got flamethrower. Good one. Good weapon. You can deal with more damage if you like. You know, before I was really good at this thing. Now it's just you losing today. The mouth not working and shit. I was really good at this, I remember. Oh, damn it! I failed, man. Again. Just failed that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see what's up. And I know what it is. I only have, like, the prototype. The real one. I've got to go to the Benjamin's Club to get the real one. And that costs, like... I have to buy like a membership. That costs some money. I remember now. Oh god, what a kid dying! Honestly. Man, I was good at this. I think I had like better weapons. Probably why I was better. Maybe. I had like better weapons and shit. And I'm gonna beat this. Freaking beat this thing. I'm gonna beat it. No. Oh, god damn it. Can I ride a Grand Slam with that? In fact, I might need two. Another Grand Slam. Grand Slam on best burgers. Yeah, best burgers ever, the Grand Slam. That's how I used to do it. Like non-stop. That's how I used to remember. Now. Yeah, there we go. Pull them off. Oh god damn it! Oh, not again! God damn it! Not again! God damn it, man! I only have 5 health. Oh, I just killed one person. Oh, he killed me, see? God damn it, man! Oh, what? What the hell on it? Oh, fuck it. Aha, killed with a chainsaw. Okay. There we go, now that's fair now. Oh god damn it, fucking lost with a freaking chainsaw. I ain't giving up, mate. And I'm not giving up till I win. Honestly, I really used to be good at this, I don't know what happened. I'm really bad at this game now. Listen, man, I swear, I was good at this. Now I freaking blow at this game. And I think it was because I had better weapons than you. And my weapons are like more upgraded. And now in this account, my weapons aren't as upgraded. You see what I mean? Like, these have advanced weapons, they have better weapons than me. Yeah, they all have advantages, I think. I am murdered. I stick. Son of a... Killed him. Now I'm doing quite well better than before. Still doing badly, you know. Still could die. I don't wanna die. Come on, man. Come on, fucker. Yeah, I won it. Well, that's all. All that for nothing. That is freaking great. Does it say again? On a murder mystery, let's see what it says. Chainsaw plum. Oh, there we go. You want to know about the hardware store murder? What you think I did? Ah, killed him. Second clue. Second clue was, it's another clue to the hardware store murder. It says, talk to Marty, he's usually not drinking. Oh, so that means, second clue is, I think I remember. I think I remember where this guy was. No, not in there. The other place. Here he is. Oh no, not him. Here he is. All I heard was a room for the girl, but that's it. She said she'd be with a guy that whacked the sales rep. So this guy's a little screwball. Third clue. It is the tutorial guy. I know, I've done this before. The killer was seeing a lady of the evening. She knows more. Lady of the evening. A bit late. I actually have another clue as well. Might as well. That's all, guys.